Welcome to the last section of this course. This time we'll study just one type of question. Write a sentence based on a picture. We have enough exercises for you to practice and get ready for your test. Stay tuned for our next course.